Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are all doing really well. So I am in a new kind of setup here. As you can see, I am redoing my whole master bedroom and sitting area here. And my sitting area is where I usually film, and I'm kind of taking over my sitting room. Like, my husband and I never use this room, like, ever. So I am taking it over because I'm literally, my bathroom is overrun with like makeup and beauty products. So I needed to expand. So I'm taking over this sitting area, and my husband repainted this room. I was tired of the brown, like tan colors, and I am like redoing everything. So as you can see kind of behind me here, I'm kind of setting up some like makeup storage and makeup area that I'm going to be doing. I'm getting like a big vanity mirror back there as well. And so this is kind of like a work in progress right now. So sorry, you can see my TV back there. It's on the floor. We're getting all new bedroom furniture. So it's kind of in, you know, process of getting redone. So that's why it looks different. But the video that I'm doing for you guys today is I am doing my skincare routine, my updated skincare routine, because I have switched up some things. I am changing my skincare routine around for the new season. My skin is no longer that really dry mess that I was dealing with in the winter. It's now going back to its normal combination to oily self. So I am readjusting my skincare, and that's what I'm going to be sharing with you guys today. So if you want to see my updated skincare routine for kind of like the spring and the summer months, then just keep on watching. Okay, so let's just get started with my routine. Now, okay, I'm going to lay it out on the line here. I use a lot of different products. I know I'm going to get comments from people saying, oh my God, you use so many different things, blah, blah, blah. I always do, but this is what works for me, and this is what I like to do. I like to switch up my routine on a daily basis, because when I wake up, when I go to bed, I assess how my skin is feeling, what it looks like, what it needs, and that kind of determines what I use. So let me start out with my face wash and toner. And this is what I've been using now for a while. I always use this. I use it in the winter too if my skin is like breaking out, but I tend to break out more in the summer with my skin getting more oily. And I do have like hormonal breakouts, you know, those monthly fun breakouts. I get those. So I have been using the Obagi Cleanserderm, the Foaming Cleanser, and the Pore Therapy. Now this is from the Obagi Cleanserderm line. This is their acne line, and I love these two products so much. Every single day I use the Pore Therapy toner and the cleanser, and the cleanser is a salicylic acid based cleanser, so that is very good for cleaning out the pores. It helps to tighten up the pores. Like, your pores won't close, but they will tighten up. And this, when you clear those pores, they look smaller, and two, with the salicylic acid, they will like tighten up. So this really helps with that. And as well as the Pore Therapy, this has salicylic acid in it as well. And this toner is so amazing. I just love it. It really like tingles your skin. You can like feel your skin like tighten up, and you can feel your pores like tightening. It's so crazy, but you can really feel it. And I love that feeling. So this has been a great combination for me. I use this, like I said, every time this year, because it just really helps to keep my pores clean. And you know, if you have more of that oily skin or combination to oily skin, it really helps to like mattify your skin and control that like shine and matte. So I use these day and night. I love these. And then in the morning as well, I've showed you guys this product probably numerous times because this is something I've always used. It's the Clinician's Complex Microdermabrasion Cream. This is the cream I use probably 2 or 3 mornings a week, just in the mornings. And I just use this after I wash my face and before I tone my face. So after I wash, I just massage this cream into my skin. It's got the little tiny, tiny little granules. This is super gentle to your skin, yet super effective. I have tried microdermabrasion creams before that are very, have like bigger granules in them, and they were so abrasive. I can't even believe people market those for your face, because that's just gonna hurt your skin. Stuff like this that has very small granules you want to use. And again, this is, I only need to use it like 2 or 3 times a week, and it just really softens my skin, keeps the texture on my skin really smooth, and love this product. So I use this in the morning as well. And then in the morning, I always start off with, after I tone my skin, I always start off with a serum. I do a serum every single morning. So there are three serums that I have been loving. Two of them are somewhat new. One of them I've been using for a long time now. I'll show you all of them. So again, I rotate these because they are all so amazing in their own way that I want to get the benefits of them all. And I'm telling you guys, you know, I switch it up and it works. So the first one that I'll show you is the one that I've been using for a long time now. It's the Neocutis Hyalis. And this is their hyaluronic acid serum. So those of you that have watched my previous skincare videos know that hyaluronic acid is something that our bodies make naturally. So when you hit age 18, your body actually naturally just decreases the amount of hyaluronic acid that it produces. So that is why as we get older, our skin just loses that like plumpness to it. It kind of starts to sag and loses its elasticity because all that has to do with the hyaluronic acid and the moisture in your skin. Hyaluronic acid is moisture. It's hydration to your skin. So adding this hyaluronic acid serum is going to really help boost that hydration in your skin, which in turn is going to plump your skin. And that will in turn help with lines and wrinkles because when you plump your skin, those lines and wrinkles are just not noticeable. So I always use this. I've been using this for a long time. You guys have seen this in many videos. I will always use this. It's the Neocutis Hyalis. Absolutely love it. And then one of the newer serums that I just recently started, probably about maybe 6 weeks ago or so, is the Skin Medica TNS Essential Serum. And I've showed you guys this. I just showed you this in my favorites. It is the dual pump that comes out with two different lotions, or two different serums, I should say, on each side. One's a little bit more of a lotion. The other one is like a reddish serum. And I always pump that onto the back of my hand, and I just mix it in my hand, and then I just pat the serum all over my skin. And what this has in it, it has so much good stuff. Oh, I could go on and on about this serum. It has got the highest amount of the proprietary growth factors that you can get in this sucker. It has got peptides, it has hyaluronic acid, it has literally everything that your skin could possibly need to fight those aging lines and firm your skin and help with the elasticity of your skin. It has all that stuff. So this, I think, I will always use as well. I can see a difference already in my skin from using this, and you guys might think that's crazy, but I can tell when I'm using a different product, I can see what it does for my skin. This has like totally softened my skin. I mean, when you put this on, your skin just becomes so smooth. It totally retexturizes your skin. I mean, it literally keeps your skin so smooth. I also have noticed that it has like, I get these like tiny little lines like under my eye down here, and I have noticed that they are diminishing because I pat this all around my eye area as well. I do that with all my serums. I actually take my serums before I put my eye cream on, and I put my serums, I pat it all over, including around the eye area. I always do that because these serums are also really beneficial for those lines and stuff around your eye, and they're safe to put around, you know, you don't want to get them in your eye, but they're safe to pat around your eye. This is just one that is going to be in my rotation every morning because I just love that it has the growth factors in it. And what growth factors are, in case you don't know, is that they are actually going to rejuvenate your skin cells. So they literally will go into your skin and actually rejuvenate them. So they will actually create a younger skin cell. So that is what's so amazing about growth factors. And the Neocutis has the growth factors. The Skin Medica has the growth factors. That is why they are such top skincare lines, is because of those actual growth factors that have the ability to get into your skin and take those skin cells and actually rejuvenate them to a younger state. So it literally will make your skin younger. So that is why I love these products. The third serum that is in my little rotation would be this new one. And I love this freaking serum. We've carried this for a while now, and it's been a product that I've just kind of overlooked and I haven't really looked much into. It is the Clinician's Complex Peptide Serum. Oh my gosh, this stuff is seriously amazing. It has two of the most well-known, best top peptides that you can find. It has number one, it's got argyrline, and number two, it has Matrixyl 3000. Those two peptides are the top of the line peptides, And this sucker has the highest amount of those peptides that you can medically get. So let me explain why I love those two peptides. So every kind of skincare has short-term and long-term benefits to them. This one has both short-term and long-term. The argyrline is a peptide that is more for a short-term basis. And it kind of is like the Botox effect of skincare. What it does is it will work on the muscle contractions that make wrinkles. So I'm not saying this is going to do what Botox does, because nothing is going to do what Botox does at all. But what it does is it smooths over those lines, and it lessens the muscle that will contract those lines. So it just kind of smooths those wrinkles. And you know, it only is going to last for like a day. But again, it's short term, but it does help smooth over those lines. It's crazy. So that's the argyrline peptide that's in this product. And the other peptide in this product is the Matrixol 3000, which is unbelievable. If you guys have heard this, you might have heard this places. It's been talked about. It's been on TV, on different shows. But the Matrixol 3000 is actually a combination of two peptides. And what the one peptide does is it actually gets into your skin and it actually mimics broken down collagen. And then what the other peptide in it, in the Matrixol 3000, does is it will repair that collagen. So in turn, it will boost your collagen production. One peptide like mimics the broken down, so it stimulates the other peptide to start producing more collagen to fix that, which is so crazy. But it's been clinically proven. This peptide serum just is so amazing. Like I said, I am so glad I started using this. I love this stuff so much. I mean, you can't get better ingredients with these peptides than you can in this serum. So these are the three serums then that I will rotate, and just depending on what I'm in the mood for that day and what my skin kind of feels like it needs again that day, I will use one of these serums. It's the first step in my skincare after I tone my skin every morning. So after I put my serum, like I said, I pat my serum all over my skin, and I don't rub it. I just do light pats all over, and I get around my eyes. Then I go in with my eye cream, and this is the eye cream I've been using, and I absolutely love it. It's the Skin Medica TNS Eye Repair Cream, and this stuff is so nice. It is so hydrating and still super light on your skin. I don't personally need a lot of, I don't have dry under eyes, so I don't need like thick or heavy creams. So I like something that's more on the lighter side, but still gives me that deep hydration. And this is definitely it. So this has those growth factors in it as well. So it's gonna really help with the lines and wrinkles under your eyes, because it's going to rejuvenate the skin around your eyes, and it's going to create a younger looking eye area. This is also good for dark circles under the eye as well as puffiness. This kind of is an all-in-one eye cream. And it's just like the Neocutis Lumiere eye cream. It kind of does everything. That's my other favorite eye cream. You guys know that. I think between this one and the Neocutis Lumiere, these are the two that I will go back and forth with all the time. I just love the Neocutis and this one. These two are amazing. And if someone, I've had people ask me which one I like best, and I honestly can't say. I love both of them. The Skin Medica and the Neocutis one are just top of the line. So this is the one I'm using right now. Completely happy with it. Absolutely love it. It makes my under eye area so smooth, very hydrated. Yet, like I said, it's just light on the skin, which is perfect for me in like the spring and summer months. It's not too heavy. So love this eye cream. After my serums, I use one of two products. This is the Obagi C Serum, the 15%, and it comes in a little dropper like this, and it's just a clear liquid. And what this does is it's an antioxidant, so it's going to help protect it from the sun. It's going to protect your skin from all the free radicals in the environment, like pollution, just smoggy stuff in the air. All that stuff wreaks havoc on our skin every single day and will create aging skin. So this will block all that, and it's just going to keep your skin protected from all that stuff in the environment that you just can't even help. It's going to help protect your skin, as well as it's going to help brighten your skin. Vitamin C is known to like really brighten your skin. I have loved their vitamin C serums for so long, and this is something that I will always use as well. And like I said, it just really will protect your skin and brighten up your skin at the same time. So on the days that I don't use the vitamin C, I will use my Neocutis Bio Gel. And you saw me in the wintertime, I was using the Bio Cream because the Bio Cream was more moisturizing. This is the gel form, which has the same kind of ingredients, same growth factors, same rejuvenating type of ingredients, but it's in a gel form. So I like the gel for my skin in the summer and the spring here because it's just not as heavy again on my skin and I don't need all the extra hydration during the day. My skin is producing more oil again and I just need something that's more lightweight for my skin type. Now, if you have more dry skin all year round, I'd still recommend the Bio Cream because the Bio Cream is super lightweight and moisturizing at the same time. But again, every summer I always switch back to my Bio Gel. And then at the end, I always use my Neocutis Journey. I love this product so much. It is a sunscreen and anti-aging moisturizer in one. And the thing that I love about it too is that it's also tinted. So it's tinted like this and it just is so perfect on your skin. It just evens out your skin tone. It's got an SPF of 30. It has the growth factors in it as well. So it's super anti-aging. It just has everything. I love it. So this is a product that I have used for a while now. I use this in the winter. I use it in the summer. It's a sunscreen that's like perfect to wear under your makeup because one, it's tinted. It kind of helps to blur imperfections and evens out your skin tone. And two, it's just very lightweight. And I don't like those like thick sunscreens, those white sunscreens that just your makeup just doesn't even go on well afterwards. This is my all-time favorite sunscreen product. Okay, so that was my daytime stuff. It looks like a lot because I showed you a bunch of different things that I switch up, but really all I do is I cleanse my skin, I tone my skin, and then I apply a serum, then I apply my eye cream, and then I apply vitamin C, and then my sunscreen. That's not that much. Okay, so moving on to nighttime. I do just the same kind of thing. I will use the same cleanser, same toner, and then I will use another one of my serums. And again, it's one of these three serums that I showed you from what I use in the daytime, the same three. I will just pick one. I sometimes use the same one morning and night. I will pick a different one, but I will always use one of these serums at night as well. I also use the same eye cream at night as well. And then I use either my combination of my Rifaisa and the Obagi Blender. And again, this is just the best combination for anti-aging. Love this combination. I've used this for years, will continue to do so. I only use this combination though a couple times a week. I don't use it every single night. So what this blender does is it has the 4% hydroquinone in it. So while you sleep, it's going to help take away any of those sun damage spots, age spots, just any type of hyperpigmentation. And not only does it do that, but the blender also will help stimulate collagen. It helps to firm up your skin. And when you put it with this, which is the Rifaisa, that overturns all the skin cells at a faster rate. So these are such a great nighttime combination. I've told many people about this combination and I've gotten so many emails from people saying how they just love the way their skin has been with using these two products at night. So something that I will always use as well. When I was younger, I never wore moisturizer at all because I had oily skin and I never thought you needed a moisturizer. With oily skin, I was just like, ugh, yuck, it's too much. But you know, you actually, even with oily skin, you do need that moisture in your skin. So my nighttime go-to products would be, this one is the Obagi Hydrate Luxe, which I showed you guys in the wintertime. This one is a very thick hydrating cream. This saved my skin in the wintertime, like literally saved my skin. It was so dry and I would wear this. I would wear this even during the day sometimes because my skin was so dry. This helped out huge. So this is more of a thick, hydrating nighttime cream. And I love this one because it does really, really hydrate your skin. And it also has like a radiance booster in it. When you wake up, your skin is literally like radiant from this product. It like gives your skin a nice glow. So that's one that I was using. But now, since my skin is not as dry anymore, I have found that the Skin Medica Dermal Repair Cream is perfect for my skin. It is so hydrating. And I thought this was going to be a thick cream as well, but it's more lightweight. It's lightweight, yet it's so hydrating. I have completely fallen in love with this dermal repair cream. I just find it perfect for this time of year because I want that hydration at night, yet I don't want something thick on my skin at night, and this has just been the perfect balance for my skin. So this has been my nighttime go-to product for my moisturizing night cream. I just love this product. Okay guys, so I think that is everything. I hope that all kind of makes sense. I am just so happy with my skincare routine right now. I just love everything that I'm using so much. I find it's really working for my skin, and I'm just super happy with these products and what I've been using. I will link all the products that I talk about down below so you can go read about them more. I know I didn't talk too much in depth about each and every one of them, so if you would like to read more about them, I will link them in a list down below. And as always, you can always use the coupon code Brianna15 on all these products as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you have any questions or anything in regards to questions about any of these products or anything, just leave them down below or email me and I will be happy to answer any of your questions. I know skincare can be kind of confusing and you don't know where to start and you don't know what products to use, and I love helping all you guys out. I seriously do. I have always loved helping people with skincare. It's been my job for a long time now and I just seriously love it. So if you guys have any questions about anything, just let me know, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.